Hi, I'm Vicki Richardson, and today we're going to talk about John Hansen.
Hi.
Switch Pitch is our number one SKU in this line. It's on every single order. The unique thing about this ball is when you throw it up in the air and you bring it down, it changes colors. So if this one is green and purple, that when you throw it up in the air, it'll be green next time. The second most important item in this line is the Hoberman spheres. They come in several sizes, several shapes. This is exclusive to John Hansen. It's been around for a long time, and we do very, very well with them. One of our most successful things has been these products in tins. So there's an assortment of about 10 different kinds. They range in price, but each one comes with a tin and a lot of fun things in it. So this is the Wild West one. It has horses, it has fencing, it has riders, and it has characters. So little cowboys can be riding on these horses. They also do these wonderful marble runs. There's about a dozen different styles of these. Great price point. Great items for adults or children's. John Hansen is the exclusive distributor for 4D Vision. So they do a lot of anatomical things for animals, people, sharks. It's very fun. They also do some things in conjunction with Jason Freeney. So let's say a rubber ducky. So you get to see the inside of what a rubber duck would look like. And they also have a collection of DC characters. These have been very strong for us. They are also the exclusive distributors for Educa puzzles. They have a broad collection of that. Not so much right now because puzzles are undergoing a resurgence, but it's very broad, lots of different things, both for adults and kids. They have their own group of their designed classic games, as well as classic packaging for a lot of games that you are very familiar with. Donna Kreger, who is our Missouri rep, is going to show you some of these games in the video. Thanks so much.
There's a reason for every game line that I sell to my customers, and there's a couple of reasons for selling John Hansen. One of them is their proprietary game line that comes in this beautiful packaging. They have everything from backgammon to Go to Chinese checkers, all in this beautiful packaging. They're sturdy, nice boxes. The pieces inside are great. They have a whole line of games like this. We're not going to talk about them because I think most of you know them, and that's why they're great, because people already know these games and they're comfortable playing and buying them. The second reason to buy John Hansen is because if you need some games from that are distributed that you maybe don't have enough to get from the main company itself, you can get them from John Hansen. In front of me, I have a very popular game called Pretty Pretty Princess. I'm just going to quickly explain the gameplay of Pretty Pretty Princess. In this game, the little girls just spin the spinner, move the number of spaces that it says, and put on whatever piece of jewelry that they land on. There are necklaces, bracelets, earrings. So if you would land on an earring, you would put one of these on. And your goal is to keep moving around the board, collecting your color, because at the beginning of the game, you chose your color. Once you have all the pieces of jewelry, the earrings, the bracelet, the necklace, and the crown, then you are the Pretty Pretty Princess. That's how you play it. It's super fun. Little girls love it. Nifty game. From this same line within John Hansen, there are lots of classic games in classic packaging. This one is one of the original versions from the 1970s. Super cool. And this is a really awesome bestseller called Racco, which is a sequencing game. John Hansen has lots of other games for you to choose from. Just check out their catalog.